Long ago, many promises were made to the people of God. They were promised a sign from the Lord. A virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel. This sign was a promise of love, a love for the whole world that would be greater than anyone could ever imagine. The Father of all creation sent his Son into the world in human form to fulfill these promises. Emmanuel, a baby born among lowly animals, would teach the world about love and demonstrate that love with the ultimate sacrifice. Emmanuel, God with us. He promised salvation, justice, and redemption. He promised to return, to transform the earth into a new thing, a world overflowing with a love that transcends time and circumstance. Emmanuel, a symbol of the transcendent love God has for his people and a guarantee that the promises made will be fulfilled. Just as Christ came to earth and transformed it, so will he come once again. Christ's arrival on this earth forever changed those in it and challenged us to emulate his unconditional love to one another as we wait for the promised arrival.